November 1. The year 1800, the place, Washington, District of Columbia. John Adams moves into the recently completed White House. At first, he could not believe his good fortune, as John Adams could never have afforded a big executive mansion on his own poor salary as a construction worker. But only 4 months later, he fled the house in the dead of night, terrified, leaving all of his possessions behind, vowing never to return. To this day, no one knows exactly what happened. But it happened today, in the past.